Hey, JC, are you okay?
You know, guys, sometimes I feel like two people.
JC, you gotta stop drinking all that sugar.
Exactly.
Sugar is the enemy.
Okay. Maybe you guys are right.
Don't listen to him, JC. Sugar is not the enemy. See ya.
Anyway, let me tell you this story that's kind of similar to whatever just happened. That was weird. I could have swore someone was behind me. No.
I should not have drank all those sodas today. Too much sugar is a bad thing. You think?
Man, JC, that was a crazy dream.
It wasn't a dream, I
swear. It's all right. Lay off the soda, man.
Hey, this is Xavier Duff here, and behind me is the new H5 builder for GTCC High Point. Let's check it out.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Go!
This means so much to the school with the tremendous enrollment growth that GTCC has had over the past several years. We have had 13 consecutive years of enrollment growth. So what this building does is help us to meet so much need for our students. The building is made up of 12 general classrooms, and we have 4 specialty labs and 4 computer labs. So we're very excited. It's tremendous growth. It adds about 30% more seating capacity. So on our High Point campus now, we have approximately 2,000 seats, which is great for our High Point community.
I really like it because it's bigger than the other one. It's not like tight space. You know, the other building's like, it'll be big classes, but not enough room. So that's why I like this building.
The classes I have here are ACA 118, Psychology 150, and Math 090. What I like about here is I have classes, and I have an hour break in between. I can come here. They've provided us with a room for us to get snacks, drinks, come in here, sit down at the desk, study, do study groups. You know, that's pretty much what I like about this campus. It's what it's providing.
They're pretty big classes, but there's enough room for everybody, so it's not clustered, if that makes sense, you know. I'm taking computer applications, and it's pretty much an intro class for computers. You learn a lot of basic stuff, how to use Microsoft Word and Office and PowerPoint.
Well, by the time I graduate from high school, which is this year, I can be a sophomore in college if I take 2 more college classes next semester.
Hey, by the way, here I take sociology, so it's a great place to learn, a great place to be.
This is so exciting!
We are here live for Joe Hollywood's new premiere, Maria. Oh, there he is! Woo!
Can you sign this for me, please?
We're keeping the Furby shot. We're keeping
Give us
the Furby
line,
shot.
Maria. Can you sign this for me, please?
No, hold on. I got a meeting with Spielberg and Cameron.
Please tell us something.
I like Furbies.
This video is a music video to Maria, I Like It Loud by Abandon All Ships. It's a really energetic, upbeat song, so it's going to have really fast edits, quick pace, lots of motion, and it's just going to be a really pumped up music video. My favorite part about making the video would probably be editing it, because there's just an unlimited amount of things you can do to a video. Like, you use your creativity right there. Of course, the shooting's important, but you can make a crappy shot look amazing with editing. You know, there's not really many words to express it. You just gotta watch it.
Thank you.